I feel faster on this run. Maybe this is a bit faster. I can farm gold. Well, I can still farm gold here. I think I'm only spending 500 to 700 per run, depending on the price of that fish. RIP. Oh yeah, I'm getting disconnected. Hello. Hello. Can you still hear me? Hello. Hello. I get disconnected again. I don't know why. Can you still hear me? Hello. Hello. What's up, Herdy? Can you hear me, Herdy? I'm getting disconnected for a few seconds. It sucks, I know. Hello? Hello? What am I missing? House build. I don't know. Yeah, we're talking about house. Because ghost car. I don't know. So yeah, Ghost Car said that he's having an issue with the hull in Zenny. But I think he can do it. You can do it with your loadout. This is, you can easily do this also. Having pumpkin in the scorn is a dream for me right now. That's what I want. How are you, Herdy, by the way? How's the production? Enter the sword or amulet is bug. Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean? Wait, wait. You mean my damage? Either the sword or the amulet is bug. I don't know. Me? No! No! I'm on howls! I'm on howls! 752! Same time as earlier! Ah, you mean if you're using howls because your damage is twice, so it's basically the critical. Oh, yeah. I get it, yeah. I wait. You asked if still there in game last night. What do you need? But you hit the crit amount as normal. Oh, that's what you're talking about. Maybe. Maybe the critical is the bug, is the bug on howls. I don't know. So give me scorn, please, on this run. Are you guys getting nest? Because I am. I'm getting once daily. Let's see if my critical when I'm on house. Oi? Oi? Bobo.
Nagawa ko.
Oi? Let's see if I'm gonna have a crit. Ah no! It's right! Because if you said I'm hitting 4k with crit, I just hit 3-5. Ay, 3-3. That's 4-1 if it is gonna be undead. Oh no. Oi, that's crit! I didn't see it! Did you see the crit? But it's 2, yeah, it's divided by 2. Because I hit 2 mob. Oh, never mind, it's a terror tom. I'm not awake. Ah, okay. Someone. Where's my music again? I can make this run faster if I'm not hiding on walls. But that's my way to sustain my fish. Yeah, I saw you on stream talking about the game announcement about cryptic bird dating. You mean the Discord birthday shit? I did try also having a blue gram here, but it doesn't do that much. So if I want to have better timings compared to my timings now, I need relic changes. Hit me! Nice. Alright, open area. This is my weakness. That's too much. Are you still grinding your production, Hardy? When 100 in your production? Hate this. There you go. Still no fucking chest! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Nice, I'm done. With two Baylor. Six. That's a long one. I just need a few minute break, then I'll be back. Okay. Let's run again. I still need a lot of scavenging, but I don't care. I'm not rushing to finish my bounty anyway. I'm back, just talk to my friend about the design. Okay. If you don't mind, can you tell us what it's gonna be like? Is it tied up on your name? Like Hellbringer. By the way, do you have any story with your name? It's Hellbringer, right? Does it have a story? My two names, Bottom Tier and Hellbringer. Let's go! Yeah, by the way guys, what is your story on your in-game name? Because for me, I also have a story on this name. Painis naman ng ganito. I hate open area. So the story on my name is that Joshi is basically my nickname. The Sovereign is came from the game that I'm playing before called Cabal Online. On that game, I able to join the top one guild, which is called the Sovereign. And since then, I'm using the Sovereign on my name. That's the story on my name. How about you guys? If you don't mind sharing how you came up with your in-game name. Uy, 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 uy. Nice. Ah! Oy, gago! Wait. Triple kill. No, not triple kill. Since my YouTube name is below that, but for the bottom tier there is a story. It was just in case people said I was really bad at playing. I can just say, look at the name. Oh, yeah. I remember way back on the MMO that I'm playing, if they see you that your guild is sovereign, you know, they're gonna respect you because you are the top one in the server. It's like you're famous in game. How's your YouTube, by the way? Hellbringer? Anyone in the stream can claim the channel points, claiming the gold and silver bounty chest. I want to open one of each. Is anyone can claim it? Gorgon didn't have any points now. I wanna open a silver and a gold. I have not uploaded in 6 or 7 months, only got 8k. Oh. Gorgon didn't spend his like 100k points. Why are you grinding your production, King, by the way? Is anything on your mind? Now I'm safe. I think this is the exit. The left side is the exit. So I'm gonna go right instead. Yeah, I think I'm right. Okay, let me read that Hellbringer, that's a bit long. So let me kill this. King of Avalon, I never heard that game. During the time I was playing King of Avalon, we were in the top 5 clans in the server, and 3 of the clans joined together and just destroyed us. We made one of their players spend around 1 to 2k USD to kill us. Oh, nice. Yeah, you know, those clan wars and such. Those are the reason why I get hooked up on the MMOs. You know, clan wars, duel, and everything. Then since I became involved on NFT space, it changed my it changed how I look on the game. When my pendant runs out. Oh, okay. Let me buy one purple iron mushroom. Who is this guy? Gorgandin. Gorgon, I know this is not Gorgandin. Or he is? Wrong, raw diamond. You can earn money while playing. Sign me up. On the LR, we can still earn here, right? But we all know the earning here is 106k gold. Let's go. And I sold all of my Draco berries. Ah. I have 389k gold again. Let's fucking go. And I'm not getting the warden chest. So if I'm gonna get one, I'm over a mil. Under a mil. I do not consider earning an LR. Yeah. The only way to earn her is if you're gonna get a big item. And also in Lost Relics, you need to enjoy the game in order for you to get those big items. Well, I'm enjoying Lost Relics. But yeah, since I read the max character level and skills basically, I did not reach the max, right? But you know, it's like having higher in skills now is does not make any sense, because the highest node that you can get is around 40, so you know, I'm way above that. So maybe that's one reason, that's why I'm getting bored sometimes. It's like the only reason to grind now is to maybe to get blockchain and the mythic and transcendent nodes. I don't think it's gonna be here this year. So I'm not scared that I will not be able to get them, because I still have a lot of time to grind my gathering. Well, I'm grinding my gathering now, but not that much. But I can say I'm pretty safe. What I wanna see is the bounty system changes. So not selling the snowflake even at 14k. What? You mean someone bought the snowflake for... What do you mean? Re. Angela, but clip does not give me big item. Well, you will have your big item, you know? It's gonna happen for you soon. The biggest item that I get may be Inferno and some legendary relics. I'm still aiming for the transcendent though, because who's not aiming for a transcendent drop? Hit me, there you go. I was thinking you would list your snowflake for 14k after I sold mine for 39. I don't know, I'm enjoying this outfit. Maybe every time I'm gonna logged out, I can list it for a bit higher. The only reason why I bought this outfit, it's because of the pet that you gave me. You know, my pet is also having that thing.
What the fuck?
I hate you, archers. Oi, big boy! You're gonna give me my... Easy, Warden. And it's nothing. I just need 2k energy. There you go. I think I have issues with my mouse. Oh my god. So did you sold it, Gorg? The Transcendent? Well, Enjin is so low now. Maybe that's the reason why that guy is buying Transcendent. Block, block, block. So I'm just 2 hours live, but I feel tired already. Oh my god. Maybe I can. I'm gonna try this run. I'm gonna make my HP hit the Howl's mark. Just gonna try this run. Maybe it helps. I don't know. But maybe. I think it helps. Holy shit. I think it saved me some energy. Of course. Okay, that's the strategy next time. Everyone, loot buff! Loot buff, Marokas! Oi, Elir, how are you? Loot buff. I thought you have a meeting. Just done with it. Nice. double kill. There's still no fucking chest. Big boy! Big boy! Give it to me now. It's just a fucking gold. Oi! Okay. Okay. A fucking chest. Okay. A fucking chest. Is this the day? Is this the fucking day? Let's gather this node first. Come on. Oi! Okay. Oh, please something good. Please. Please. Molten, let's go. I get excited on that. Holy shit. My heart is pounding. It's like I want more. It gives me a bit of energy. You know, it's real. If you're not expecting it, that's the time it's gonna drop. ...846 with a warden. Then I waste a bit of seconds on the... I don't know. It's just the same. By the way, Elir, if you are in the Lost Relics Discord, you can upvote Kalabas Quash comic... what you call this? Comics entry. I mean, what I did is upvote everyone. Because everyone deserves an upvote. Make my HP lower, please. This is okay. Triple kill! No, just kidding. Only double. Okay. No summon, bitch. What? No energy. This is not the way to fight them. Right? 728, nice. Just resting a few minutes because running consecutively is a bit tiring for me. It's true that if you are in esport, you know, if you're playing like esport tournaments, Dota 2, LOL, the best age for that is to at least 18 to 24. If you hit 25 above, it's like you're old in esports, you know, your reflex, you know, your fingers is a bit slower. So yeah. I can say that's true. When I'm playing Dota 2 now, right, I'm right clicking a lot, right, because that's how you walk in Dota 2. I'm having issues with with my fingers when right clicking that much. It's like a year ago, my stream was like 5 hours always, because I'm not getting easily tired. But now I'm getting tired. So rest a few minutes. Oi, what am I doing? Let's see my resources. Owned virtual epic, because I'm just gathering epic. So I have 51 Draco berries, 20 Osk foils, 33 Roghide, 22 Sherway coral weed. How about legendary? I have 19 Demonaria. Sixteen Guildwood logs, 3 Guardian helmet, 3 Guardian plate legs, 2 Guardian chest plate, and 1 Guardian boots. No gauntlet. I have 19 Nepolia, and that's it. Okay, let's run again. Oh, there's a bug. Okay, see that? I'm getting the green fish. Maybe I just need to do a chill run. I'm not using right clicks at first, not unless I'm in a house range. Look how powerful my weapon is. I'm just left clicking. Start doing right click. Uy! Uy! Thank you for the subscription, Ghost Car! Appreciate it, bro. Thank you so much. Are you playing now, Ghost Star? Woo! Yeah, thank you again for the sub. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. You can hear me, right? Yeah. Alright. Osk foil again. Nice. Okay, the exit. Oi. Thank you. I'm waiting your fastest run again on Zenny, Ghost Car. Because you did a fast run on Irem, right? You can do that also in Zen. If you can do this map at 4 minutes or 5 minutes consistently with epic and legendary nodes, I don't think this map can be finished 5 to 6 minutes with nodes, with complete nodes. It's like, I don't know, maybe you need a lot of potions to do that, but I think it's gonna be so hard. So I can say with the items that we have right now, 5 to 6 minutes average is fast on this map. Imagine you're doing Zen 5 to 6 minutes consistently. My current timing is 7 to 8 at least. Let's say 7 to 9. And if I'm gonna change my relic, it's like if I'm gonna get the scorn and pumpkin, I think I can show at least 1 minute. Or maybe 2 minutes, I don't know. That's a good run. Okay, maybe 1 minute break again. 1 to 2 minutes break. Just resting my joints. Okay, let's go in again. No right clicks until I hit the howl smart. One more hit. I think I need to go back. I think the right side is a dead end. This is a dead end, so I should be going back now to have faster runtime, you know. This is a dead end, I think. No, it's not, but it is okay. Wait, I didn't see that entrance. I think I need to check. Oh, it's closed, okay. So I need to go left side.
No, no, no! I almost died on that, holy shit.
I see my HP on 73. Ha, thank God I'm alive. Those archers, they are shit.
Thank you.
Oh my. I'm just checking your loadouts. Oh, Lightstone is playing. 66. Lorenzo. Oopsie. Hi. Okay. Let's see if there's someone who's streaming other than me. Lost relics. No one is streaming, okay? So I think I need to end my stream now. I feel tired and I'm so yeah, thank you again guys for tuning in, for staying here and for talking to me every night. So thank you, and thank you for the subscription, Ghost Car. I appreciate it. And yeah, no one is streaming, so I cannot raid anyone. So see you again tomorrow, guys. Oi, Gurga! Yeah.